TSUTigers.com here with Megan Huppee and Lauren Powell. Ladies, second day of practice. You took advantage of being indoors a little bit. How'd that go? How do you feel it went?
I think as a team we're excited just because we know the winter's going to be kind of crazy and we get to test it out. We get different hops. We get to see some actual live hitting instead of being out there on the field and being in the mud. I think we overcame it and went on all out today.
Okay. Now, obviously, you had your first practice yesterday, and then obviously you come right back with, having the second. So,
right.
How much was, were you guys a little sore, and how did you guys work that out from yesterday?
I mean, we all rolled out of the bed like we were grandmas this morning, but
yeah.
I think we worked through it. We rolled out before Wade, so got all that loosened up and then came ready out for practice, and we went all out, like she said.
I know we stretched last night, too, just in case. It didn't help much, but we worked through it.
Now, what are some of the goals and mentality that you want to set for these early practices before school even begins?
I think as Coach A has kind of said it already, just getting better every day, working on a new goal every day and trying to accomplish something in these small practices that we have and then building with that throughout the year.
Yeah, and it's important to go all out and make sure we're playing every practice like we would in a game. And even for pitchers, like it's important for us now to be getting our reps in so our endurance is up, and even everybody. Our endurance is up for the season.
All right. Well, perfect. Thank you, ladies. Good luck to you.
Thank you.